The Arrowhead Archery in Clinton at Traceway Park is just days away from being complete for family and competitors to enjoy and even compete.
The city of Clinton will soon welcome an outdoor archery range for competitors and beginners. Arrowhead Archery will offer an outdoor and 3D range for people looking to sharpen their target skills.
The 3D range will be going through the woods directly behind me. We'll have about 15 to 20 targets set up walking through the woods. You'll walk, shoot at some type of wild animal in a 3D mold, deer or a bear or whatever it is that we decide to purchase. So you'll be able to walk through each station, be able to shoot at that. And then the outdoor range itself is what we're standing under right now. It's just a covered range, and we'll have targets laid out to where you can spread out and shoot at several different distances doing it.
While the archery range may be considered a new practice field for local archery teams, family and hunters are also encouraged to join in on the fun.
We're looking to hit families coming out trying to enjoy archery. We're looking for kids that are getting involved in the schools to come out. We're also looking for your everyday hunter who's looking for a place just to sharpen his skills before the hunting season comes up in October. We think it's something for everybody.
Arrowhead Archery will open to all community members starting Wednesday, September 9th.
In Clinton, Sienna Reeves, WJTV 12. The Arrowhead Archery in Clinton at Traceway Park is just days away from being complete for families and competitors to enjoy and even compete.